Did you have to pay like $10 million to switch to number 3 because of all the 33 jerseys out there or no?
No, I didn't have to pay. If I would have switched to number 3 last year, I would have had to pay over $1 million, but I waited a year.
Do you feel faster in that thing or what?
No, I feel faster in the 3. I got the new haircut. You know, I'm back to the real DJ 3.
Let's see the haircut.
Oh, yeah, y'all, I'm going to let y'all see the cut. Oh! Feel me?
Intercepted. It's Derwin James.